Batista takes a shot at The Rock. "Hey there, hope you all are doing well. If there is something that Batista isn't afraid to do, it's sharing his opinion." Batista said that The Rock feels very professional wrestling to him and he doesn't want to be that guy. Batista, who retired from WWE in 2019, has gone on to have a successful movie career, appearing as Drax in the Marvel Cinematic Universe, MCU, Spectre, Stuber, and My Spy. Batista was speaking during a set visit by Jablo.com of his upcoming film, Army of the Dead, directed by Zack Snyder, premiering on Netflix on the 14th of May. Batista, who like The Rock, was able to cross over to the movies. Batista, speaking on the physicality that he brings to his roles, wants to go the other route. He said, "No, because I've tried to go the other route. Like, The Rock is a perfect example of someone who uses that strength, so I wanted to go against that grain and make everything much smaller, very subtle. I make a living off of subtlety. I want that to be my strength. I want that to be what separates us. I don't want to be that guy who walks in that room. I never wanted to be that guy. There's more in video, but first, it's road to 25k subscribers. Please don't ignore if you are not subscribed, just do it." Batista wants people to judge him on his acting. Going further in the interview, Batista also said that this was not a knock on The Rock but rather his desire to do something else entirely. Batista believes The Rock is more of a character, while he wants to be judged on his acting. He said, "No, I don't mean that as a dig on him, but you know how he is as a character. He feels very professional wrestling to me. I don't want to be that guy. I want to be an actor. I want to act. I want people to judge me for my acting, my subtlety. I want to take roles that require that. I don't want to be a big action guy who just says cool and kills a lot of people and gets the girl. I don't want to be that guy. I want a guy that makes people cry, who makes people think, who inspires people. I want to be a dramatic actor. I just love it. I love acting." Batista seems interested in plotting a different career path than The Rock, who has become one of Hollywood's most bankable stars. It'll be interesting to see how Batista moves forward in his career.